Dry row. Ready? And pull. Release. Pull. Release. One thing I don't want you to do. Never release the back. Never release the shoulder blade. Shoulder blades are always pulled back into the spine and engaged at all times. Beginners, you don't need to be as deep into your crescent pose, but the form is still perfect. Ball the back foot, heel off the ground, lifting through that squat, core's engaged. Shell sink, 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 sink. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Parallel line with the thigh to the ground. And backwards. Modifier. I give you a little love here. Matt's giving me a tap. And forward. And tap. And backward. Perfect. Shell on the other hand. Stabilize. Down. Stabilize. Down. It's a pendulum lunge, meaning we go forward, we go backward. Pushing all the way through the glutes. Arms are coming right up over the chest. Inhaling down. Exhale. Squeeze. Tush is working. Low back working. Chest, shoulders, and trot. Shell, on the other hand, has got that leg all the way up. Get up here. Get to me. Get up here. Push through that booty. Get some. Push it through. And I want a little gala. Never, ever release that muscle. That's it. Now, although this is hardly beginner, it is modified. And you're lucky I gave it to you. So say thank you, Jillian. See? Give them her bones. Boom, boom, boom. 2 minutes of cardio in plank. Who does that? Who does? Choose if you need to. Modifiers. Just bend the knee, okay? It's still very hard. You're still crunching up on that side. Getting the shoulder off the mat. Eyes on the sky. Focusing on the breath. Belly button into the floor. Remember, always pull the belly button in. Nice and slow. And slide through your side one. And slide. Beautiful. That's still perfectly painful. Advance. When you come over, you're going to lean into it and hike the leg. That booty is going to scream. See that? Ow! Last one here. Lift tape. Slide back. Abs in. Never release the abs if you can help it. Of course, I've got a little modification for you, and that means you can drop the bum if you need to as you press up. But we are going from abs to low back. Out, out, out. Real simple. Real straightforward.
Matrix. Sorry, y'all. Using my webcam.
Taking it to the cardiovascular system. Endurance, endurance, endurance. Now. And go. In. Out. In. Out. Keep it rolling. Okay. And in, out, step, step. In, out. Hey, how you doing? Ouch. And pull. I have to get out. Ouch, show you the modification. Matt got the hands planted. He's still bringing the knees. He's still extending. Still feeling it? But keep it out a little bit, supporting the lower back. Good. That is now going all the way up. She's going halfway up the leg. Shelly, on the other hand, is getting the sole of her foot. Get up there, mommy. Get up there. Last one up and down and switch legs. You don't need to drop those thighs totally parallel, although Natalie is, which is fabulous. Shelly also dropping the thighs parallel to the ground at the bottom, keeping the biceps in by the ears and the elbows forward. Do not walk around, race through it, control it, and you're slow and deliberate, you will nail it. While you're working up to it, you can just gently touch the ground with your back foot. Row, drop. Row, drop. Keep it rolling, girls. Here's what you do not want to see. Do not lift the low back. That's a bummer. Really, really bad for your form. Lock your arms. Ready? And one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. One. Pivot, down, boom. So. Each time I get a pivot on the leg, but I drop the knee. Holler. Get some, get some, get some. Perfect. Natalie, doing the modifier. Not quite as high, but still very effective. Look at those abs. Look at them like this. Ow, ow, ow. snapped out of a modification for me. She's giving me alternating knees in with a crunch, okay? Sit-ups are brutal. They're not just abs. It's all low back, it's hip flexors, and it's abs, and I got the quad in on the extension. I like to get a good bang for my buck. I like to get it all in there. I need one more shallower workout. And up and down. Up and down. Oh, what's the matter? What's the matter, tough guy? What's the matter? You gonna quit? You gonna quit? Last one. Go!